out in LA has been to Tokyo. If you haven't gone yet, you should go. It's just gonna get weird.
Restless nights at Tokyo. Wanna hear all the sounds and see all the sights. From the Champs-Élysées to the Gambling Cafe. Gonna eat so much fish, I think I'm gonna be sick. Gonna blow all my cash on anime. Don't try to stop me, over 9,000. You're going to do the Pachinko machines. I think I'm Pachiro, I think that I'm Goku. Can I just stay one more day? Try to get someone pregnant. It wasn't her fault. I'm just kinda psychotic.
You know these lyrics.
I'd probably hide in the suicide forest. It all started when I was a boy. I went to the dentist and he gave me a toy. It was Dragon Ball Z, a wrist slap bracelet. Goku fucking grew in me.
All this song is absolutely true. I went to Japan and just lost my mind fully. I think that happens every time I go to Japan. But this particular time I went to Japan, this was the first time I went to Japan. I was with Leon Weir, rest in peace, you know. And this was like my teenage years experience touring, you know. First time in Japan. So I'm gonna sing that second verse again for you. Just so you never forget.
It was premeditated. Tried to get someone pregnant. It wasn't her fault. I'm just kinda psychotic.
Shout out to being crazy.
Left on my own. I would never come home. I'd probably hide in the suicide forest. This all started when I was a boy. I went to the dentist and he gave me a toy. It was Dragon Ball Z, a wrist slap bracelet. Goku fucking ruined me.
How many Dragon Ball Z fans we got here? Sing this with me.
Goku fucking ruined me.
Anybody here watching Dragon Ball Super? You know Goku just went to another level of Super Saiyan?
Goku fucking ruined me.